गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, क्लास फोर लेसन थ्री एयर वी ब्रीथ। सो लास्ट क्लास वी हैव सीन एयर इज अ मिक्सचर। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी द अंडरस्टैंड द कॉम्पोजिशन एंड कॉम्पोनेंट्स ऑफ एयर। वी ऑल नो दैट एयर सराउंड अस एवरीवेयर ऑन दिस प्लैनेट। वन कैन नॉट इमेजिन द एक्सटेंस ऑफ लाइफ विदाउट एयर। द कॉम्पोजिशन ऑफ एयर इज नॉट कॉन्स्टेंट एंड चेंजेस फ्रॉम प्लेस टू प्लेस। एयर इज नॉट ए सिंगल एलिमेंट, इट इज मेड अप ऑफ डिफरेंट सब्सटेंसेस। For example, in polluted areas, since emission of carbon dioxide are very high, air over there contains a higher percentage of carbon dioxide. The main component of air are explained below. Number one, water vapor. We know that water present in oceans and rivers evaporates during summer and escapes into the air. Thus, water vapor is one of the component of the air. It occupies very less percentage of Earth's atmosphere, like oxygen 21%, nitrogen 78%, carbon dioxide 0.03%, argon and other gases is 0.07%. Apart from these gases, tiny particles are also present in air. Let's discuss one by one nitrogen. The amount of nitrogen present in air is about 78%. It is used to fill up food packages to extend their shelf life. Liquid nitrogen is used to store living cells. Plants need nitrogen for their growth. We can see root noodles containing nitrogen in some plants. Nowadays, people use nitrogen gas to fill the tires of their vehicles. Some compounds of nitrogen are used as explosive also. In 1772, the Scottish chemist Daniel Rutherford reported noxious air, which now we call as nitrogen. Next, we are going to discuss oxygen. It is the main component of air. The amount of oxygen present in air is about 21%. All the creatures cannot live without oxygen. It can be tested with a piece of glowing splint, which relates in oxygen. Uses of oxygen. All living things use oxygen for breathing. Oxygen is essential for burning. Oxygen cylinders are used in hospitals to enable the patients to breathe when they cannot breathe normally. Oxygen is used in gas welding. Do you know that mountaineers carry oxygen cylinders at high altitudes? Deep sea divers also carry oxygen cylinders along with them while diving deep into the sea. Third one, carbon dioxide. The amount of carbon dioxide present in air is only 0.03%. Though it is a less in percentage, it uses are more essential. It can be tested with the lime water. The lime water changes from colorless to milky. Carbon dioxide, when reacts with calcium hydroxide solution, produces a white precipitate of calcium carbonate. If carbon dioxide is bubbled through lime water, the lime water turns milky or cloudy white. Uses of carbon dioxide. Carbon dioxide helps plants in photosynthesis. It is used in fire extinguishers. It is used in refrigerator as dry ice for cooling purposes. It is used to make plastic and polymers. Smoke and dust particles. Smoke is present in our atmosphere due to the burning fuels. It occupies varies from place to place. It is a mixture of gases and is often harmful. Apart from there is a dust, particles are also present in our atmosphere, which we observe when we see a ray of light in a dark room. Smoke and dust particles occupy less than 1% of Earth's atmosphere. Air has other gases like hydrogen, helium, argon, etc. in small proportion. Air also contains water vapor, which varies according to the environment. When we breathe, we take oxygen from air and releases carbon dioxide and water vapor to air.